in round 5, Thai handball. And in lane 4, Bradley Woodward. Ladies and gentlemen, your athletes for the A final for the men's 200 meter backstroke.
This is the final of the men's 200 meter backstroke. A great start in lane number 3, Joshua Edmondson. We know he's got some big hopes for tonight's win as we get ready for what these boys are in four laps of backstroke with none other than one of the champions of the sport, Megan Hay.
It looks really crazy. Yeah. Jeez. That's quick. He sits so fine. Looks so nice. He's straight down the middle too. Shit. Brad.